I know the road cones and Kentucky State Police are out here enforcing speed and different things of that nature. Only thing I can tell y'all, if you're all out and about through this way, slow down, pay attention, because it's not only dangerous for other cars, but you know, you've got cones in the road and everything like that.